Rapper Tyga has reportedly been dating the woman who made a sex tape with Wiz Khalifa for several months. The Rack City hitmaker and British Playboy model Carla Howe, who filmed explicit footage of her having intercourse with Wiz in 2014, began seeing each other last year, 17. They started talking last March when he messaged her on Instagram, a source tells UK newspaper The Mirror. He saw pictures of her at the Playboy mansion and sent her messages asking when she was next going to be in LA. She wasn't sure about him at first because he doesn't have the best reputation, but they talked for a few months and he seemed nice, so she met up with him while she was over there in July for a first date, and they started properly dating in October. However, the relationship seems to have entered sour territory in the new year due to trust issues. But he started getting really possessive and told her she had to take down her Instagram pictures and told her they were hoish, the insider adds. He told her that he had the vision to help her change her career into something big, but really he was just trying to control her. She deleted a lot of them but then saw pictures of him in the press out with other girls, so now she feels like she can't take him seriously. Tyga has been accused of not practicing what he is preaching to Carla when it comes to monogamy. He's quite needy and would message her every day, but then she'd see articles about him going out with other girls, so she doesn't feel like she can get any more serious with him, the source explains. He doesn't want the girl he's seeing to talk to anyone else, but he can't be loyal himself. He doesn't understand that he has to be the same. Tyga has two famous exes who are now members of the same family. He split with Kylie Jenner in 2016, and his previous partner, Blac Chyna, is now an extended member of the Jenner Kardashian family after she had a baby with her former